Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
So much shit, he doesn't even know what he's saying.
Russians! Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Quezon.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Quezon? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods is here.
Woods, you look like having shit.
So tough for shit in the jungle. It's nah, baby.
It's good to see you.
Me too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64. The CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed it over to the U.S. military. From that, McAfee's SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Quezon is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know shit.
Quezon was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson was a fucking ice cube. That's why I like the bastard.
Your mission priority was to get to Hue City, but you all stayed behind to defend Quezon. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know Woods. You knew Quezon needed our help. There's no decision to make.
Okay.
Very well.
Jason! Come on! Give me cover!
Do it!
Let me out of the trench, boy!
We need him for the next mission.
Do not let me!
need more! Train line, move it! He's down!
Target down! Contact down.
Frederick down.
He's down!
Burger!
Attack the first line!
I see him!
Tango down.
It's over.
No. This is the start of something else. They'll be back.
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Banana do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Today, communications are in chaos and commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some
kind of... The Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end. When America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything! But it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
NVA had surrounded the city! MACV had all but burned to the ground! The defector was surely dead!
He wasn't dead!
It was a lost cause, and you still went in! Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier!
I'm going to go to the hospital.